the year 5476 CA. The apocalypse has come and gone. Throughout this, a new government rose. They are cruel and unjust. Everyone went with the new system because they were scared. Fear is a strong power. No one realized the secrets this government was hiding. No one but four teenage girls. They each found out something that they weren't supposed to, so they were sentenced to death. But they wanted to make sure that no one would think to retaliate, so they made their deaths a game. They put it on TV and made it into a yearly event. This is the story of the four original girls in the first ever Game of Life.
My name is Maya. I'm 16 years old. I recently was on a mission for NASA. I went to the moon. I was lied to about why I was going there. I was told I'd be doing scientific research, but I was really there to deal with something that affected the old Apollo missions in the 70s. I was there to destroy this inhuman creature that's thirsty for blood. This creature is called a doppelganger. A doppelganger is like an exact copy of someone, but this copy is evil and loves to kill. Everyone on the mission died, but I survived. NASA didn't want anyone to know about these creatures, that's why I'm here. I found out some secrets that were hidden from society. I know I'm here to be put to my death and keep my mouth shut for good. I just hope my brother Sander and my parents are safe. I hope they don't have to pay for me being nosy and find out too much. I really hope they're okay.
What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is. What you say? We need, you decided this, what you say, what did she say?
My name's Candace Everdeen. I'm 16 years old and I'm the image of rebellion. The government isn't really okay with rebellion, so I was one of the first to go. It was only a matter of time until something like this happened. I just hope that Prim and my mother are okay without me, and that Gail goes through with his promise. I don't know who else is here or what they can do, but I have a feeling that I'm going to be the hunted and not the hunter this time.
What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is. What you say?
My name is Maximum Ride. I'm here because I tried to save the world. Here's a tip. Next time you want to break into the company that's slowly taking over the world, don't let your guard down. You know when you find out the government's secrets, they do their best to get rid of you. And I guess it worked, or else I wouldn't be here in this forest in the middle of freaking nowhere. I assume I'm in a life or death situation right now. Fight or flight, if you will. Except flight isn't an option, seeing as my wings were cut off before I was put here. I don't know what happened to my family or those three girls I was with. For all I know, they could be here. I mean, I get the feeling I'm being watched. When you're all alone, you get time to think, which is not a good thing. I can't take being alone. I'm itching for a fight, and it looks like something keeps moving out of the corner of my eye.
What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the
I am the keeper of the forest. Correction, I was the keeper of the forest. I used to be the one to calm the enraged spirits and protect the people of my village from their wrath. But I have failed. My whole life I've been training to be the keeper, and now I'm nothing but an exile. I am Moria of the Forest of the Dead, and I have failed my life's mission. The elders exiled me when our village perished to the Shadow Stalkers. I was fighting until all hope was lost. Then I learned that the elders were hiding something. It was their fault that this has happened. Their fault that everyone is dead. I learned the truth, so they sent me here. They sent me to die in this godforsaken forest. I am Moria, and I have failed my people. I have failed my mission, and I have lost all hope. Wait, are those waffles?
What you say? That you only meant well. Cause you did, what you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is, what you say? That it is what we need.
My name is Albert Hawking, Jay Cusack, Raphael Trone, Thomasine Bond, and Jack the Ripper. But call me what you want. Besides butchering multiple women in London and New York, I did nothing wrong to get in here. I wanted to be in here. After my son Carver figured out my games and my identity, I had to leave. Afterwards, I was a little bored. I needed a new game to play. So I chose to be in this game. It's a game where I can win. And I did. I'm Jack the Ripper, and I'm the very first winner of the Game of Life.
What you say?